time when that man on the telly got up and said that things wouldn't happen this year. We really didn't think we'd be here. So over the Christmas period, we were sort of resigned to not being anyway. So we're here tonight. Thank you very much for coming out with your the great numbers that you have as well. It's been wonderful for the last, period of time we've been looking at, last night, the night before. It's all great to see people getting back to fucking normal. There's some normality in my life. Over there on the left hand side, his name is Bobby Hastings. That's a wave there, Bobby. He travels around with us and we look after him all day long, and he looks after us as well.
On the phone!
I was looking after him, but it turns out he's looking after me. Anyway, when we were driving around a couple of nights ago, we were actually coming out of Birmingham. He said we were getting a little bit confused, like we do. He went, how the fuck did you manage without a sat nav? Years ago, in the old days. He used it, he said, in the old days. I said, well, we used to use an A to Z guidebook. Too true.